Little slip, but good enough to get boot to ball. Sided well, made sure it came to the ground. The big man Grundy followed on, hacked it off the ground. Oh, smack!
All my life, I seem to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. My grandpa, Stanley Yelnats II, says it's all because of this 150-year-old curse. I don't really believe in the family curse, but when things go wrong, it kind of helps if you can blame it on something.